tragedy this the other day on a sea day when it was a stormy and it was crazy busy. So we're going to try again this morning. So I'm on the bottom floor of the atrium and I'll take you from here. This is the atrium. There's not very many people up at the moment. So over there is the Emerald Bar, the 710 Club, which we went to one night. It was really, really good. They have different flowers. Barber shop. It's not open yet. The side of the atrium. Coffee shop. Here we have Anderson's Bar and Library. And here they have the distillery for making gin on board. I have to admit, I have seen no one in there, and I keep looking in that little cup to see if there's anything in there. There's never anything in there. This is the other side of Anderson's Bar. And here opposite we have the film studios. And here's what's showing today. So here we have Opal restaurant. It's not open yet. And here we have the grey dots, silvery, for the mid staircase. This one I particularly like because you can look down and you can look all the way up. I don't know if I can get that on camera, but yeah. It's really cool. They're all sparkly as well. We want to carry on down the stairs for the moment. So everyone talks about on these tours, these different colored dots. So here's the back staircase with the red dots. It is actually crazy helpful having the different colored dots. This is the back of the restaurant. Here's the atrium, first thing in the morning. It's really tall. Here we have the art gallery. I have noticed the art has changed each day. Well, not every picture every day, but that's okay. The Limelight Club. We came here one day. Again, all the doors are shut.
Morning!
All the doors are shut, but it was a good night to come here. And carry on. And then here is the Oasis Spa. We have not been there. I've seen it looks really nice on other people's videos, but this is the theatre at the front of the ship. Here's, I think, the main entrance. It's quite cool. I hadn't spotted that before. I think there's another one on the other side. So that was Brody's pub, and there's a casino there as well. We haven't really been there. There was one night they were doing scattergrees, but we ended up not going. Here's the second level of the atrium. There we go. So this is the glass house. It's like a wine bar, so we haven't really been there because I'm not really gonna drink wine. Here we have the shopping kind of center. So this is like watches and stuff. I think they'll all be shut at the moment. Too early. They also shut when they're in port. This is like electronics. This side, there's like a kid's toy shop here. There's this one staircase that just goes up one floor. I must have missed it. Oh no, we haven't been up there yet. But it's quite pretty. But a lot of jewellery stores. So here's one this side. And then another one this side. There's a handbag shop. I do need a new handbag because mine broke the day before we left. And this is a clothing shop. They had a really nice jewels section at the back, but... And John had to buy a pair of swimming shorts here because he forgot his. There's another kind of handbag shop. All closed. I'm not sure what time they're open. So this shop is like a kind of Norwegian themed shop. They've packed everything away because you can't shut this, the gates of this shop. But yeah. They've got clothes this side. And then opposite we have the Shore Experiences kind of help desk. You can book all of that though, like before you come. And actually, I'd recommend you do because all of the good ones were like booked up way in advance. And here you have loyalty and cruise sales and get some good deals. If you want to come on a cruise again, John won't let me book another one. I want a book to go to the Mediterranean. This is the port shop. Oh, it's not focusing. There you go. It's a bit like an alcohol and cigarette shop. We popped in because they had tasting. And this one is another jewellery shop. And here we have, like, it's mostly perfume, I think, makeup. Oh, and another jewellery shop, Pandora this time. And here you can pick up your photos that you've had done. We haven't had any official photographs. Morning! All these girls are very helpful. So we're back to the atrium and we'll go up the stairs. There we go. And now we're on the top level of the atrium where you can see out. And then here we have the Keelan Cow, which is like a bar and a restaurant. I hadn't realised that it was both. So we'll go down here. Here's another shop. This sells like chocolates and sweets. And this is the ice cream bar, which is crazy nice. I've had two, really yummy. Loads of seating as well. So here is more food. This is the Indian restaurant Sindhu. John would really like to go here, but I'm refusing. So I also want to go to the Keelan Cow, but he's refusing. So fair's fair. And here's the other part of that staircase. Down here, we have the Keys, which we did come here for lunch one day. And I had the burger. It was so nice. So today, so you always have, so from lunch, you've got fish and chips, hook, line and vinegar. You have fusion, which is what John had. We have all this seating. Here we have the Broadwalk Diner. This morning they've got all breakfast food out. Too early for burgers. And here, we haven't been here, but you've got all these, a bit like a mini buffet. Tea and coffee, water, juice in the morning. Morning. So this is Clubhouse. I think it's so beautiful in here. And there's even a soft play area for the kids in this section. So if you want to come for music, you can bring the kids with you. That was Clubhouse. So back at the atrium. You've got all these automatic doors.
They're a little bit temperamental.
Here we have the promenade deck. This is definitely, for sure, John's favourite. But we'll go along here. It's a little bit windy. Is looking for the button to turn the bubbles on. I'm going to show you where it is because we could not find it. By the stairs there is a little button. It's very small, so you need to look for that little button, because we sat in a bubbleless
jacuzzi for about half an hour, which makes no sense. And this promenade deck, I think, yeah, this one, it wraps all the way around, all on one level. Whereas when we go upstairs, it is a bit up and down. Sunset bar, and we're at the back of the clubhouse. And again, you've got those lower railings here to look out. Got these really nice little pods to sit in. We sat in one of those last night. Here you can see the wake of the ship. I think I showed you a little bit last night. There's a hot tub there. It's enormous. And that is the door to the clubhouse. So here we are at one of the lifts. You have got it, will tell you what everything is. Here we go.
Eight.
Even the lifts are beautiful in this
ship. Going up.
And then again, if you forget where you're going, it's all written for you.
Doors closing.
The lift. Here we have the entrance to the Sky Dome. I don't know what they've set up here. Set something up. So we've seen a couple of shows here. It's on two levels. Let's go around. There's loads of bars and there's even some food. There's an ice cream place. Let's go around to the buffet. The buffets are a bit busy. Well, not busy, but busier than the rest of the ship. So here we have the outside pool. This is an infinity pool. Loads of loungers. There's people in the pool. Sorry, I won't show you. Yeah. You can sit out here. There's tables as well. You should come and have your breakfast. Let's go over the bridge. And another pool bar. Oh, here's the seating. Horizon restaurant is through here. Let's see how busy it is on this side. Can see the seating is like this. This side's a bit quieter, so we'll try this side. We've got loads of yummy food for breakfast, and there is loads. I have never known a breakfast buffet. So good. Pastries and your tea and coffee station. And always with a view. And another little bridge. And another infinity pool. Oh, there, a little bit close. Dome now. I won't show you the pool because there are people in there, but there is a bar over there and there's a couple of bars down below. But yeah, you can see. I'll insert some clips of when we've been in the Sky Dome. an ice cream bar at the poolside. Again, it's a bit early for ice cream. And another bar for the pool. Here we have taste some like poolside food. We heard there's supposed to be this. Maybe we'll come and try this today. From Norway. Not set up yet. Oh, it's difficult to show you the running track because there's all people running on it. So selfish. Just kidding. Good for them, not for me. Here we have another pool bar. We haven't used this one. Let's go upstairs. I haven't been up here either. Golf target. And same thing the other side. That's it really for the sports area. Go down the other side. Here's the splash zone, so I'm not sure what's down below. Let's go and have a look. There's no kids, so I can show you. We have the space for all the deck games, like the traditional deck games. So heading back towards the back of the ship again. And here we have table tennis and all the bits and pieces for the deck games. And that space that I thought was the splash zone is actually just a kids area, like the kids club. Okay. So there's also these ship maps everywhere, so if you ever get lost, you can always find where you're going here. Now I want to check that we haven't missed anything. So we are back inside and at the mid staircase, and there's a few venues that are inside but at the top. So coming down here, I don't know how they do it, but it smells amazing down here. It's so like glitzy and glamorous. Suite. We came here one day because they did like a meetup here, so we came once. It's really nice inside. I wish I got pictures to show you, but I didn't. But I think this is where they hold the venues for the weddings that they do on board. And behind us we have the Epicurean. We haven't been there. I can't work out if you can have afternoon tea or not at the Epicurean, but this is the crow's nest. And it is so nice in here. We've been here a few times. Okay, so we're back on our floor and this is our corridor. We'll see if we can get a clear run. Obviously they've got all the stuff. So they've got all the stuff out to clean the rooms, but we did not get a clear run. Never mind. Anyway, most of the way we have. Here we go. And then this is us here. And we've got a letter.
Thank you for watching the ship tour with me. I hope you enjoyed seeing around P&O's Iona. We're back at the room now. So, I'm actually back at home, but in the last clip you saw, it was in the room. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!